everyone. Today I'll tell you about the Plymouth Barracuda, or Cuda for short, 1970s model. This car is a two-door car from the pony car segment manufactured by Plymouth, a division of Chrysler Corporation. This Plymouth was produced from 1964 to 1974 and had three generations. The car has an aggressive design and a bright color. Cuda was equipped with a gasoline 7-liter 425 horsepower engine, automatic 3-speed gearbox, and accelerates to 100 km per hour in just 5.6 seconds with a top speed of 240 km per hour. The vehicle equipment included air conditioning, a radio, and front disc brakes. In 1971, Barracuda received some changes that affected the radiator grille, taillights, and seats. It is also worth noting that only the 71-year-old Cudas were equipped with a 4-headlamp headlight circuit. This car was one of the fastest cars of its time, and one of the most expensive, since at auctions the cost of a Plymouth Cuda in good condition can be about $500,000. In the video we show exactly Plymouth Cuda. What are your impressions of this car monster? Comment on the video, share your thoughts, subscribe to the channel, and until new releases, friends, bye.